show all about idols, but you know, it's not just people that can influence us. Sometimes we can be changed by things, even things like a television show. Our next guests, Justin and Diana, are, I think, the two biggest Amazing Race fans on the planet Earth. Get this. To propose to her, he set up a fake race, made her believe it was part of a new online edition of the show. I've never seen a more elaborate proposal. You gotta see it to believe it. Check it out.
You have been selected to take part in the first ever Amazing Race online edition, and the whole race takes place in 24 hours.
My name is Diana Bishop, and I accept this invitation to the Amazing Race.
The largest snake in history now lives in Delaware. Find it to receive your next clue.
Drive yourself to the Reading Terminal Market. Once there, park and search for your next clue attached to something that should be very familiar to you.
Drive yourself to the famous Skylark Diner in a state that has more diners than any other. We will pour and serve 10 cups of coffee. You must not spill any coffee or you'll have to start the whole process over again. Good?
Okay.
Alright.
Drive yourself to Roosevelt Island tram. Travel by tram, yes.
Travel by car, head north to
Dean Maria Christmas Tree Farm.
Here, hold that.
Ooh!
Hold that.
Alright. Is that red? That's red.
Yes!
To receive your next clue, find Ola at Cafe Madeline.
Memorize four famous French quotes. Dans la vie, ta mère est d'être amie.
Yes.
Head to the Boston Logan Airport where you two will be flying to Iceland for 4 days.
Oh,
I love you so much.
Diana, congratulations, of course. First of all, you make a very beautiful couple.
Thank you very much.
This was so, so, so cool. First of all, I want to know, how long did it take you to plan this elaborate race? And how long, like, was that, we just saw that all collapsed down in the tape, but how long was literally the race itself? Well, first of all, the planning.
The planning took about 6.5 weeks from start to finish.
Wow.
I was in Phoenix and she's in Philadelphia, so I had to coordinate it all through the phone and the internet and hire people from the internet and pay them over the internet and hope they showed up. And I had to do all the details for the clues.
You should be a real television producer. Producer for the Amazing Race.
Yeah! From your lips to God's ears. No. This, and it took about 12, 13 hours from Delaware all the way up to Boston and then to...
You guys are really talented at this. What do you love so much about the Amazing Race?
I think, like, from the very beginning of our relationship, we kind of had this travel bug, and we just kind of pictured ourselves raising a family and just exploring the world and what it has to offer.
Yeah, it's like, you know, you want to live through these other people. How often do you get a chance to travel the world or see the world through other people's eyes? And this is just, like,
and
so
cool. You know what I love about them? They're living proof that long-distance relationships
Absolutely.
Very much
Absolutely.
Do work.
It's true.
All right, so we didn't want your little adventure to end here at our show today. We're such fans of yours. So there's one more clue for you guys. We want to help you continue your adventure. The clue is behind that door. Phil Keoghan! That is an honor. Nice meeting you.
Thank you.
Phil, how cool is it? Did you watch that
thing?
Were you
quiet? I agree with you. These guys should be in television. I mean, come on.
Shouldn't they be producing? I mean, it's amazing.
No opportunity
Maybe.
Wasted.
That's right, no opportunity wasted. Maybe you guys need to be on the race one day, huh?
Oh, my God, we've applied this year.
Well, he invented his own. He took it to a whole other level, Billy.
I'm telling you.
Took it to a whole other level.
You guys got the best
Faces,
tape ever.
Right?
We did. We were on the Amazing Race Online edition, the first ever.
Justin and Diane.
Yes.
As the winners of this leg of the race,
oh my God,
I have some great news for you.
I've always wanted to hear you say that.
You are going to go on a honeymoon to St. Lucia.
Oh my God. Woo! Oh my God. Justin and Diana. Your St. Lucia honeymoon will include 5 nights in luxury villa with all-inclusive accommodations at Sugar Beach. Give me some sugar. It's a Viceroy resort with round-trip airfare provided by the St. Lucia Tourist Board. You're going to have some fun. The adventure goes on. Is that not cool?
So wonderful. Thank you.
If you win this first leg of the race, you are going to win the Express Pass. And that's a good thing because the Express Pass will get you out of trouble if you need to. As a matter of fact, there is a U-turn on this first leg.
Oh my gosh.
The world is waiting for you. Good luck. Travel safe.
Okay,
now we gotta run.
Our soon-to-be honeymooners are in the front row. They're still all doughy-eyed and crying. It's so,
so cute.
Cute
looking.
They're adorable, and I love that you two just created your own race. I mean, does it knock you out to hear stories like that?
I love that. You know, I just love that you took the initiative to do that, Justin. I mean, just being creative, and you said it, no opportunity wasted. And what a special memory to share for the rest of your lives.
You know, it's one thing I told I'd really spend my life making every dream of hers come true, and one of her dreams is to be on the race.
Look at that.
And I can't make that happen, so I figured I will make a race, and that's...
Well, you did. You did make it happen.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
One of the goals of our television show is a can-do attitude, to make people appreciate every day of their life, not just waiting for weekends, whether it's something as simple as what you make for dinner, or just talking to each other more, you know, talking to strangers in the street. And that's what I think people love about The Amazing Race. You inspire everybody to be adventurous in their lives.
And we have, I mean, that's, to me, the best thing about Amazing Race is that it has pushed people to do things that they never imagined they could do. But it's not just the people who are on The Amazing Race. It's the people watching.
That's right.
And I just met a woman who said that she had 3 major operations in a row. And she was in the hospital, and somebody said to her, you should watch The Amazing Race. And she watched The Amazing Race, and she said it really inspired her to get better.
Wow.
Because she thought, wow, if they can...
It gave her the will, right?
It gave her the will. She was really inspired. So... To me, I think you make a positive television show. You come here every day with people who want to be inspired.
I want to have fun. We should enjoy all of our lives.
Isn't it like
every
the best?
Every day is a little adventure, right?
Yeah, and it's like the best thing to be involved in television where you know you're actually having a positive impact
That's
on
right.
people's lives. Rather than like tearing people down and sort of pointing at what's wrong.
That's right.
We're
we
actually
should be lifting each other up.
Pointing at what's right.
I agree. I love the twist to season 26. It's sort of like a blind date. On steroids.
Extreme, yeah.
Extreme blind
like,
date.
Like a date on Red Bull. You
know, I know, right?
Like, so you imagine you go out on a blind date, and maybe you say, hey, we're going to go for coffee, right?
Right.
And then if it doesn't work out, we go, it's really
cool.
Nice to meet
nice
you.
To meet
yeah,
you.
I'll get the check, okay? Thanks
right.
very much. And you walk away. Now imagine that you've never met somebody, you're single, and you turn up at the starting line of Amazing Race, and you're going on the most extreme blind date ever for 35,000 miles around the world. And imagine you don't really get on that well.
Oh.
Like, imagine you just see each other and you're like, and now you've got to try to go around the world for 35,000 miles.
Don't you want to watch that?
So for the first time in Amazing Race history, we have 6 existing couples who are in existing relationships.
Right.
And we have 10 singles. And those 10 singles meet each other at the starting line to make 5 teams, and they literally meet each other there at the starting line. It's like, hey, nice to meet you. You want to go on a date with me for 35,000 miles around the world? Let's go.
It's brilliant.
And boom, they go, you know?
So brilliant. The Amazing Race, of course, premieres on Wednesday, February 25th at 9:30 on CBS.
Yes.
Congratulations,
Thank
man.
You.
Up next, a 10-year-old basketball prodigy. She is about to meet an NBA star.